आज मदहोश हुआ जाए रे मेरा मन मेरा मन मेरा मन, शरारत करने को ललचाए रे मेरा मन मेरा मन मेरा मन। वाओ, व्हाट अ ब्यूटीफुल वेदर एंड हाउ नाइस इट इज़ टू टेक अ वीडियो टुडे। नमस्ते, वेलकम टू shailaji.com। आई एम शैला वसुनाथ एंड टुडे आई एम इन अ डिफरेंट लोकेशन विद अ डिफरेंट वीडियो। यस, टुडे आई विल बी शोइंग यू द सेलिब्रेशन वी हैड फॉर कुकरी कॉम्पिटिशन इन आर स्कूल and we called a YouTube celebrity and about that program and the glimpses I would like to show you. First and foremost, we had the prayer song. All various teams had conducted around 10 teams were there, and those 10 teams vigorously were competing to win the prize. So we had 3 best out of the 10, and our topic for the cookery competition, that is the base ingredient, was quinoa. Okay, quinoa, the food which is very popular in South America. So quinoa or oats, so we had gone with that, and really many of them had a tough time to select the recipes for that and do it, but I didn't imagine they would come up with such wonderful recipes, and the texture of that food and the consistency was really amazing. I was really wonderstruck. In that, one more thing was, it is not just my teachers or students who participate. Every year it used to be for our students, and it is under our Relish Club. But this time I wanted to make it a big difference and unique. It is our parent, student and teachers. All three together, they made a team. We took them by lot, so they don't know who's going to be in their team, and then they had to discuss and come back to show their talents in that cookery competition. So it was really good. The halwa which was made, the lasagna, oh my god, I tasted everything and it was really good. I would say it was really tough for us to select the winners, and you would see one glimpse of that. I would show you how we had judged and how we tasted and all that. So please watch few glimpses of the program.
Are all ready with the presentation?
One more thing I practiced me was, she told me that
Food, cooking, all are my passion. I don't know, I love, even when I do videos and all, I involve, when I start talking about food and all that, I just get involved so much. So that much love I have towards knowing about food, knowing about cooking and all that. So I wanted to do this in a nice, unique way, and it came out well. We had 3 prizes, and that photographs also you can watch, the first, second and third place who were placed, and they too were really happy. A teacher made a cake with quinoa, really, and she didn't do with the oven, she made it with the steamed vessel, no? In that she made. Really, that was nice. And then they made quinoa halwa. Wow. The texture was really like the gehu ka halwa hota hai na, to usi tarah tha wo. Mujhe itna pasand aaya tha wo taste. Usme chini bhi nahi dale wo log. They added palm sugar. Uske saath kiye the. Dekhne mein bahut acha lag raha tha. तो आई फेल्ट वेरी हैप्पी. मैं 1-2-3 बार मैं टेस्ट कर रही थी उसको. उसके बाद खिचड़ी बनाए थे, वो भी बहुत अच्छा था. फिर लज़ानियम, बाप रे, वो गरम गरम था, पाइपिंग हॉट बनाए थे. मतलब हम लोग कुक विथ फायर ही बताए थे पहले पार्टिसिपेंट्स को, तो वो भी बहुत अच्छा था. तो इस तरह वो कॉम्पिटिशन बहुत अच्छी तरह से चल रहा था, एंड वी ऑल एन्जॉयड इट. एंड द यूट्यूब ब्लॉगर सुनीता, हु रन्स द चैनल लिविंग फ्लेवर्स विद सुनीता, शी वॉज रियली अ वंडरफुल गेस्ट. वी वर वेरी हैप्पी टू वेलकम हर, एंड वंडरफुल मोमेंट्स वी हैड विथ हर. सो इट वॉज वेरी नाइस. प्लीज़ डू वॉच द video which I had taken with her. Please watch that video. You would have seen I'm in a different location, and you would have seen my background. What it is? Yeah, it is a cookery competition in my school, and I've got a chief guest here. It is Sunita, who's running a YouTube channel called Living Flavors with Sunita, and also Inniki Enna Samayal. So that is also one more, and one more channel.
Black Box and Village Foodie.
So she's got 4 channels. Really, I'm so happy and amazed to meet her. So I thought, let me just know something about her. So how did you start this channel? What made you come forward to do it?
Yeah.
I'm having a YouTube channel for Hindi, where you are doing cookery channel and I'm doing an educational channel. But then I'm fond of cooking and my passion. So if you would have seen my YouTube channel, most of it, when I start talking about food, no, I never stop. I keep going elaborating it on that.
Yeah.
So I'm so excited when I meet you, so being in a food channel. So tell something about yourself.
Yeah, sure. And first of all, thank you so much for inviting me. And I love to cook, and I love food, exploring food. And I started to cook when I was studying in 8th standard.
Wow.
So my dad used to cook well. So to impress him, I started to cook. And later on, like, it was just a time pass when I started to cook. And later I developed interest towards it. I was working in the IT sector for almost 8 years. But then a time came where I wanted to give time for my kid, and I wanted to spend time with her. So I thought, okay, why can't we start a YouTube channel? So my interest was towards cooking, so I wanted to upload cooking related videos in it. So that is how I started my YouTube channel.
Because of your passion, you were ready to leave that and work for it.
Right.
See, that's where I say, even when I tell my viewers to learn Hindi, what do I say? You should always have passion and commitment for anything, you can achieve your goal. So that is where she stands, where she tells that it was a passion which made her to leave her job also and totally involve herself in cooking. She's also got a small baby, but still, she's able to manage four. I used to think maybe one channel itself, I'm maybe struggling to upload a video, but still, because my viewers are anticipating for my next video, so I think I have to do it. So that way, if I see, really, she's my, I think, kind of an inspiration, I should say now. She started, four channels means I think, okay, why not I do another channel?
All the best you can, because I was just talking to her and managing this school. Managing so many students, teachers, and then as her passion, she is also uploading videos. And 140 videos is definitely not a joke. It involves so much of hard work, and she's constantly doing it. So I really appreciate it.
Yeah, that's like how you started four channels, four YouTube channels, because you had such kind of positive viewers. You started that inspiration from all the encouragement they gave. So that's how I too was able to do that 140 videos.
Wow.
Because of the viewers'
support. Right?
Support.
Yeah.
Without them, I don't think I would have reached so much.
Great.
So really, I would thank the viewers and my parents, my students, all who are watching, and the people abroad who are watching my Hindi channel. So I would love to thank them. And also like to thank her for coming to my school
thank
today.
So
and we are standing here, it's all raining and showers of blessings. So, bahut acha mausam hai. To kya aur kya chahiye na? So, actually she doesn't know much of Hindi.
Yeah, so,
I could
learn
not.
Hindi through her channel. Thank you so much for supporting her, because we definitely need some platform to learn something that we like, right? So I didn't get that right platform, and now I know where to learn Hindi. I'll definitely go watch, subscribe and learn Hindi.
Yes. So why don't you sing one song?
Oh, obviously. Why is that everyone?
Why don't you sing one song?
To sing
I
me
quit
a
my
song.
Job. Thank you.
Because he knows how I sing, okay? That's the reason he's going to run. So don't, please don't ask me to
like
sing.
For this thing, no. Oh, aaj mausam bada beiman hai, bada beiman hai aaj mausam. So with that,
yeah.
We
that
come to an end of this video. Please do like, share and subscribe my channel. Click the bell icon so that you get my latest notification. Until you get my next video, see you. Bye-bye. Namaste.
Bye. Namaste.